sober. Listen. I want to tell you a story full of blood, murder, and death.
My name is
Macbeth. I was the baddest mother in Scotland.
Which land?
Wireland.
Wireland.
I won a battle at the head of all my legions. I was showing my allegiance. I was slapping down Norwegians. Permanent grievance, they came to attack, but ain't nobody get the with Big Mac. On my way home, I ran into these three misted bitches of a kind that those days are more commonly referred to as witches, and they gave me some big news that I had not been seeking. They told me that one day I would eventually be king. Got the other part right about being the thing in the corner, and I started thinking for a start, I knew I shouldn't order. I went home and shared the good news with my good lady. I was getting kind of scared, but she stayed slim and shady. She said, why do you love this king? Why are you gonna be so nice then? You left it up to me, I'm ready with a nice king. She was going on and on and on, and frankly, it was starting to bore me, and I think about that, I saw a dagger before me. If there's one thing I can't stand, it's snaggers. So I've done the deed. She ditched the daggers. But I didn't feel like no winner. Wiped my best buddy's ankle. Guess who came to dinner? Went back to see the witches. This time they did not expect me. Some spirits gave me some knowledge and said to protect me. They said, you're cool till the creepies come attacking your castle. Watch out for Macbeth. Man, I knew he was an asshole. Though your deeds may be dark, your doing's despicable. By a man born a woman, your ass is unkickable. I come swaggering home with my new information and had Macduff's family murdered by a way as I'll outrage.
My name is...
What?
My name is...
My name is
Macbeth.
Hi.
My name is
Hail.
My name is
Avant.
My name is
See you. But now, Malcolm was the name of the old king's son, and on the day I done his daughter into England, he had run. And ever since then, well, I hadn't heard jack. But now he was back to attack and harass the Mac with a pack of sacks and axe. My knees were knocking, my head was hurting, my defenses were down, my troops were deserting. A strap on my armor, my mood is improving. And some kids said, Jay, that did the treachery. What? The thing to stand in my brain, the feeling, the pain, the desire, and after. My lady went crazy and done herself in. She should have died hereafter. The mind of being a time to feel some pain or sorrow. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Hey, Macbeth, what is your problem, man? Where is it that you get off? You're breaking to my castle, trying to cut my fucking head off. You're giving your best shot, laying on you, not no man. Born a woman gets to kick this butt. Turns out my charm didn't offer no protection. Mother was delivered by cesarean section. Damn. That's the last you'll hear from me. All things being equal, unless some dumb mother decides to write a sequel.